deadliest flying aces, with accredited 13 enemy kills. Colonel Robert Scott Jr. was a highly decorated pilot in the Pacific Theater of Operations during World War II. Beginning his career flying B-17 Flying Fortresses to the China-Burma Theater, Colonel Scott eventually joined Claire Chennault's famed American Volunteer Group. His initial missions with the Flying Tigers was as a single-ship escort, flying a hump for transport aircraft. In order to confuse Japanese spotters into believing there were more escorts than just him, he would repaint his spinner a different color for each mission, thus making him an Air Force of just one. His trusty P-40, named Old Exterminator, became an aircraft of legend. Although outclassed in a turning fight, the P-40 had an upper hand when hitting the Japanese Zeros hard and fast from above. General Claire Chennault would advise Colonel Scott on backing off and not hitting the enemy at such close range. Colonel Scott replied that hitting the Zeros hard and close is what made him successful. However, Colonel Scott had many close engagements that nearly ended in disaster. The Chinese had become quite adept at protecting their valuable airfields from the marauding Japanese. When giving his call sign to land, Colonel Scott would announce 10 coming in, denoting the number 10 painted on the side of Old Exterminator. Upon hearing the radio transmission, the Chinese anti-aircraft gunners scrambled to quickly shoot down the 10, thinking it was an enemy that was recently identified in their airspace. He eventually changed the fuselage number of Old Exterminator to Lucky 7, to avoid future confusion. The historic fighting ace and his aircraft is commemorated as a fine art print by artist Craig Tinder, titled Old Exterminator. You can order this print along with original Flying Tiger artifacts at acesinaction.com.